Hi guys and welcome to Paul's DIY. Unfortunately I am at a standstill at the moment with my custom figures. It's been raining non-stop for about a week so I can't get them out to prime them. So we're going to instead in this video, if for you guys who follow me on Instagram you'll know that this is one of my favourite collectibles. It's from NECA and unfortunately with the rain and the wind over the last couple of weeks it fell out the window and smashed into quite a few pieces. So we're gonna see if we can put it back together using super glue and some paints to cover up the cracks. Thank you.